100 Bars, the best battle rap magazine out, baby. You gotta pick that up. Matt, keep it official. Who had the battle of the night? Come on, mama. Who had that? Who had battle of the night? Who had you in there like, oh shit?
Who surprised me? I can tell you who surprised me.
Alright.
And then I can she surprised me.
Okay.
I guess Mulatto Black, she surprised me. But I don't know, I might be 2-1-2.
Who was the most disrespectful in C3 and E Heart?
Wow, that battle was so crazy.
Okay. What's good? How was those battles tonight?
Battle was dope, yo. I think C3 and E Heart had a good night. They did good. Give it up for the ladies, man. Put in the ring.
Okay. Who was the loser for tonight? Who needs to get the fuck out of there? Who shouldn't have showed up tonight?
Yo.
Nah, keep it funky. Who should
be in prison?
Bestie, we can talk.
That bitch was hiding. Sometimes, because my bitch was like, kiss this L. I was an uninvited guest. I had some shit out of the bitch. You should have came tonight. Because you missed all this good shit.
That's a fact.
I was going to talk my shit. But I had to think about it. God save you.
Nah, nobody fucking with me in here.
Nobody fucking with you in the hill?
I had two tags, the boxes never opened.
About how many pairs of shoes you got? Put you up against with the heel. The heel game.
Shoot. Be having nice shoes.
Okay.
Star girls on a shaky shoe.
Jeff, what's that? Come here.
That's a fact.
We must have took this
up. I know, you know, if I can't handle it, y'all know who handles it, but no sense to say. Say it's a big game. Say it's a big game.
Yo, that bitch ain't come.
Oh, man.
That shit ain't come.
She ain't even come, yo.
You think she hit up that Rhode Island sneaker exchange? She thought I was going to be there?
That's a fact. She don't think she's going to be there.
Jazz the rapper.
Yes.
You may need your faces tonight?
Oh, hell yeah.
You made your face happy.
Everybody. Everybody was smiling. Everybody really had balls that was like, nah, that was crazy. Like, Dawn Lady had a line. She said, I just give him a look. I don't got to say nothing. That's telepathy. That was fire. That was fire. But, everybody definitely got a jazz face tonight.
You said she won?
Yeah, I gave it that.
3-0?
Nah, I gave up 2-1.
2-1?
2-1. KZ had some shit in the second and third, but y'all, you talking to her, my nigga.
It was like fire and ice. Like, it was really, really good. Like, their chemistry, it was like two Bonnies or either two 40s, but in like a very good way. Like, they was like doublemint twins. It was good. K-Shot and DNA, they do what they do. They, you know, they bring the fire.
QB.
What up?
You got the Bordeaux on.
Yeah.
Who had the hottest niggas tonight?
You mean out of battle rappers?
Out of everybody. Who sneakers caught your eye then? Nobody shit?
It ain't no one. I wasn't even looking. I was going down.
Oh yeah, you know the classics. I gotta get those.
Good battle tonight.
Thank you, thank
appreciate
y'all was clowning the ladies. Nah, they came out looking good for
that's why we started off like it's all respect to the women, but we disrespecting the bitches.
How you feel about it?
I like the battle. It was a good battle.
A lot of the fellas are saying they like battling over here, Queen of the Ring.
Yeah, I mean, it was cool for my first experience. I really enjoyed it. I had a good time. We came out the victors, in my opinion. And like, it's on to the next one, man. You know what I mean? Like, shout out to Bonnie, shout out to 40. They definitely came to fight, though.
Now, Sean, we know that you come swaggy every time to the battle. What's on the feet today? Some lows?
Some lows.
All right, when you're done with those, you got to toss them over to me and let Fetty hit those up for you.
Yeah,
so. Sneaker Fairy Fetty, Dot Mob, K-Shine.
Zip them up, NWX, Dot Mob, shit. You already know what it is.
I know what it is.